Between March of 2020 and through January of 2022, corporate landlords had filed 168,000 evictions. And at least 70,000 of those evictions occurred when the federal eviction moratorium was still in effect. I believe that it is shameful. This is not a blue state, big city issue. This is an issue and a crisis that is impacting every corner of our population and every corner of our country.